Jason. He's always disappearing.
Yeah.
I have no chance to be here if it wasn't for Junior Sauce Ben.
We'll be right back. girl wants.
Woo!
After all the hours of studying and getting tutored by an awesome, wise, talking turtle, who may or may not be a figment of my imagination, and having a terrible social life, I finally made it. I cannot wait to be utterly disappointed with the inevitable outcomes.
Sniffledore!
Whatever!
Hello.
Welcome to Murrowwoods, full of witchcraft and wizardry. I'm Don Sneasley, and I'm a Sniffledore, too. I come from a long line of hugely famous Sniffledores. I'm very, very proud to call you my freshman baby brother. And unlike a baby, I won't spank you or put you in timeout when you don't eat your baby food.
I'm your puppy. It's a pleasure.
You're gonna have to eat baby food, though. Likewise, amigo, I can't wait to introduce you to all the fun things we do in Murrowwoods, full of witchcraft and wizardry. For initiation, we tie you up to trees and hit you with broomsticks.
Seriously?
Nah, I'm just pulling your wand.
At Murrowwoods, we care about our wizards.
Really?
Nah, just like the magic people. Not immediately said anything about them.
But anyways, you're a Sniffledore. Sniffledores are house of the brave. Of the loyal, of the most cunning wizards, and my girlfriend.
And this is my sister, Winey.
It's Winnie.
Oh, well, whatever, Winey. Winey's the smartest girl in all of Marvel. She's an honest trick, an honest trick.
Me too. Seriously?
Yeah, I have a lot of art class than you. We have fancy, right?
We sure do.
I didn't know I had to be triggered for a war. No one has to roughly mention anything about math class. I'm so excited. I love math.
Love math?
My parents added math to this kid. I'm really looking forward to this new family report right now.
We just met! But we'll gladly take you in. Come on, let's go to potions class.
I'll catch up with you later, Don.
You bet.
Larry's not gonna like this kid.
Come on, have a little faith. And Larry's kind of a diva, a little into himself, really likes his own reflection, and hates everyone else.
But I really like this guy.
So.
Yeah!
What? Blanky. Shut up, you little twit.
What is that? Oh. Thanks. Oh, it's a, a lobster.
So, dear, I can tell you to go on your quest to the east. He who may not be named.
Who's he?
You don't know? He's almost the most greatest, most powerful wizard like ever.
What's his name? What? What? Wait, Bob?
All right, wake up.
Don't say that. You have been named fool.
But I believe you can do it, Peter. You can defeat him.
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, you can rock it. It'll be on, like, that monkey. The barrels. The Donkey Kong, what's that? But you can defeat him. Whatever. I don't care. Because I don't. I mean, can't you see how much I care? Because I don't care.
I love it!
Can I bring all my friends?
Why, yes, of course you can. Nah, just kidding. I like to mess with people. The comedian will say, I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
big sign that says, "Eat at Joe's."
Eat at Joe's.
Then everyone will be confused because there is no Joe's. They'll look like idiots. How shocked those itty-bitty wizards will be when they discover that the real ancient prophecy requires two orphans to defeat me! And how simple it is to release a fake ancient prophecy. Why, it is as simple as hacking into your MySpace account slutty!
That was you!
Come on, slap my man! Slap my stir! Slap! God, why do you care? No one uses Facebook anymore. I bet my space. Sorry.
I'm just looking for some old yellows in the area. Okay?
That was close to your tiny condo, Bobby G. Anyway, it is time to visit some old friends. And when I mean friends, I mean people who I actually hate. And when I, we're going to see Larry Flower, my friend.
Oh.
And see.
Here he is. Go.
This is the great all power of a wizard orphan who can defeat me? Oh, aren't you cute? I just want to give you a bitter hit. You're starting a family commercial.
She's a good kid now.
Yeah? Well, you better watch out, Bob. Because I'm going to surprise you. It's on.
Whatever you say, Littlefoot. Meet me in my eagle lair at midnight. Bring your wand. And an extra pair of undies, because I assure you, you'll need them. Yeah. I'll see you all later. I'm gonna go off stage now. Yeah.
Well, come on, guys. Let's do this thing. And our classmates can support us too, right?
Yeah!
Thank you.
two most important characters on stage.
Even if they hate each other's guts.
So, Peter, are you scared?
Not really. No.
You sure?
Yeah. Pretty much.
Nothing?
friend, I've totally got this.
It's such a great idea for us to have a giant Bob Flair sign.
Of course it was a good idea, Sloppy. Shut up! It's all good in the hood. It's all bad part of a master plan.
Master plan?
Master plan. Boom!
Yeah, boss. Boom!
Stop, what did I tell you? I'm the one with booms around here.
Okay, boss.
So, Sloppy. You play golf?
Sure, boss.
Okay.
You know, after this last night of volatile meal, I think I might go good. Because you know, pizza's good. I should be good too. Maybe I'll work at Tomorrow Works Guidance Team. Somebody's got to get those programs changed. Bond that lasts forever.
Yeah, our future awaits.
Yeah!